The National Portrait Gallery in London has finally reopened after 3 years and £41 million refurbishment. I had to go and see. I've spent a lot of time in this gallery over the years, and it's always been one of my favourite galleries in London. I loved seeing all the new pieces in the collection, but also seeing all the old familiar paintings, which they feel like old friends to me, hanging in fresh spaces.